Hey guys, it's Niharika here, and in this video tutorial, let's see how we can add morph effect to our element in Sparkol Videoscribe. But before adding morph effect, let's understand what is morphing. Morphing is defined as the smooth transformation of one image into another by using a computer. Let's add morph effect to our laptop element. To add morph effect, simply double-click on that element and you will see a pop-up window. In the pop-up window, click on morph option. And then simply select the image from which you want to produce morph effect. Let's click on lady and select it. And then press on tick mark button. Now let's see preview of our scribe by clicking on play icon. Now you will notice that image of lady is slowly transforming into image of laptop, which is termed as morphing in animation technique. Now we have successfully added morph effect to our laptop element. But if you want, you can add morph effect to other elements also, as per your desire, in Sparkol Videoscribe. Do like, comment, and share this video. And for more interesting updates, subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching our video.